The question, is Rocksmith 2014 a viable way to learn guitar? Rocksmith is probably really a good way to start learning in the beginning since it really helps exercise your hands, strengthening fingers, developing muscles in hand to move quickly, etc. The problem is that Rocksmith does know that. Rate your technique, it only checks whether you play the notes in order, and so that can hurt you when you are actually playing. Also, learning an instrument is not just learning about songs. A musician is someone that learns to use their instrument to express their feelings and emotions, so there is a lot of experimentation and ear training involved too. I would recommend getting an actual teacher or learning from tutorials online. Justin Guitar was literally the first website I used many years ago, so if you are a beginner, use it. You can however test some of your newfound techniques and practice use Guitar Smith as long as you are aware of your mistakes.